What's up, y'all? Here I am, back again, once again, with another reaction. You know what? I just messed up. But I'm here with the fourth reaction, just to let y'all know I did three reactions before, just so y'all should go check them out. Okay, this is my last reaction video of the night. You know, guys, I'm sorry. I know. But, you know, gotta get some sleep. So, I'm doing Tupac featuring Dr. Dre, California Love, the remix, and with Zapp and Roger. So, let's just get into it, because I think I'm doing too much talking. Let's just get into it. That scenery. Look at Pop. I'm telling y'all, I'm sorry, but I just love Tupac. Like, I love Tupac. Like, I love Tupac even before I started this YouTube and started listening to his songs more and more. It's just something about him. I'ma just leave it at that. Let's just get back into it.
Yeah, what's up? Dre, yo, Pac. What's up, man?
This dude got on the robe and Tim's. Yeah, I'm sorry. This dude got on the robe and Tim's. Y'all see that? He on the whole robe and Tim's.
We doing some Mad Max Thunderdome type madness. Should have been dreaming about this party I'm having tonight. What's up? I know you're coming through.
Yeah.
What you got? Nothing but California love, baby.
What?
It's all good.
Meet me at the cops to swap me. I gotta get
you.
I'll see you then. I gotta take care of something real quick, man. I'll meet you up there.
Alright.
California love.
Yo, that's hot. How'd y'all look? It's tight though. Okay, then roll it. I seen like a lot of, and I've been noticing like a lot of, most of the old songs that I have done reaction videos to, they're always having a party. I mean, that's most music videos, but now more days, you don't see as much, but they're like always partying, or they're like at a pool party. Is that something that was popular back then, like pool parties and stuff? Y'all just comment below, let me know, because I'm really interested. But let's get back into it. Okay. Okay, honey.
That's right.
Okay. They are lit. Yes, I like this. This song is tight. This song tight. This seemed like the song everybody got lit to back then. Like, no matter where you were when this song came on, you already knew what was up. Like, you know, like somebody just was to play, I don't know, the cha-cha slide. Everybody, you know, or what's that? Yeah, cha-cha slide. Everybody know what to do. But this song you play, you know, you gotta get jiggy with it. You know what to do. Okay. Okay. I said, okay, so get this right. Let me get this right. So, Pot was on, like, California, and Biggie was on Brooklyn. Y'all let me know, because I'm really trying to learn. I think that's what I gathered. Listening to these songs, I think that's what I gather, because I know it's East Coast, West Coast, but I'm trying to figure out exactly where. Y'all let me know if I'm right. Comment, and it was, don't beat me up in the comment section if I'm wrong, but just let me know what's up so I can know. But was this video made, like, towards the end of his career? Because it's, like, the quality is different than the other videos I've seen. Like, this is very much better quality. And I see Dr. J, he looks older than I see him in, like, other videos. Just comment below. That right there is hot. That sound is unique. I know Zach Marge was like very famous for making song like sounds like that. E40. I think it is, but I'm just making sure. That may be up in the comment section, but I like this song though. They some G's, man. They are so hardcore. And they so chill with it. They're like mad chill, bro. Go ahead, Pop. Woo! That ending though, bro. Woo! Shout out to my subscriber for telling me to react to that song. I really like it. I really did like that. That was sick. Well, it was more than y'all requested that. So shout out to y'all for telling me to react to that song. I really like it. I love the video. And they look like they had really fun making that video. Especially that song, too. Like, I really did like that. So shout out to y'all for, you know, putting me on. But make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all continue to comment more artists and more reactions and more songs and more videos and more what else. You know, because I'm here for you. But that's what I have for these reaction videos for tonight. Make sure you guys tune in tomorrow for more reaction videos.